Alright, hello world and all inhabited, my name is Al Killzall and welcome back to Let's Play Wwe 2K17 Mycareer Mode. Giving this one more good shot. I've tried to stream it last week and it kept lagging so much to the point of I just gave up on the series for a while once again, but we're back with it. If you missed the last episode, it's worth checking out. It was a pretty good one. I'm not going to spoil what happened. Just some bullcrap went down. It's a little bit of bullcrap. But we're moving past it, and we're going on, and we have, for the first time on SmackDown, Berserk versus John Cena. And I'm kind of excited for it, and hopefully Twitch will put up with this game for at least just this match. I at least want to get this match out of the way and upload it.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see.
So if you're joining me on Twitch, I appreciate you joining me. And if you're joining me on YouTube when I upload this later, then hope you enjoy this. I am desperately trying to get together a slightly better upload schedule. I'm going to be uploading the first two episodes of Dark Souls, and they are a little bit lengthy, but I have started playing Dark Souls 2 on Twitch, and I'm going to be uploading those to YouTube pretty soon, so if you have any interest in those, please be sure to go check those out soon. They've been fun, to say the very least. I very much enjoy Dark Souls. No matter how much I die, no matter how much I lambast it for me dying a lot, it's normally only my fault anyways, so I still enjoy it. It's the same thing with, like, shooters. Like, I die a lot in shooters, and I hate it, because I die for really stupid reasons. But 99% of the time, it's really just my fault. So, here we are. This is going to be a spoiler as to what happened last time, but we do need to cover it. So, Berserk came out on top against Big Cass. At Battleground, I believe it was. Then the next Tuesday, we had Berserk versus the U.S. champion Rusev. And thanks to some lag and my not realizing how low my stamina was, Rusev put me in the accolade and Berserk tapped out to Rusev. Berserk's first pinfall or submission singles loss televised. I don't count main event losses. I'm not going to count the whole Seth Rollins thing. That's a house show. That's different. Berserk's first televised loss came against by pinfall or submission. Came at the hands of the U.S. champion. But we're going to move past it. This is a new week. We have a new someone to face in John Cena. I don't know if I can't beat Rusev, I don't know how I'm going to beat Cena, but we're going to try. Also, my thoughts on the Royal Rumble. Just a brief overview. Roman should not have entered at number 30. That was stupid. If you ran out of people to put in, you literally could have stuck anybody else in the Rumble, and I would have been fine with it. And his opponent, you could have had Reigns come out second and run into, like, number 15 and then get eliminated, and that would have been a little bit better. Because at least they're not going to overly hate him. But at that point, you're just kind of teasing people. But I'm happy with Randy winning it. That could be interesting. If Bray has to win at the Chamber now, though, it makes it kind of predictable who has to win. Bray's got to pull off a win now. That way it can be Bray and Randy at Mania. Harper face turning, I like it. The whole thing about him not hitting Bray, it's kind of weird, but I'm waiting to see where they go with it before I pass too much judgment. Roman and Kevin, despite the finish, I was even fine with the finish. That match was great. It was great. Roman did a good job selling. Overall, it was really good. Cena and Styles, I think that was their best fight yet. I think that was even better than the SummerSlam match, to me personally. I honestly think that's probably the best World Championship match I've watched live on a pay-per-view. I've only been watching live pay-per-views since about 2014, but I seriously think that's probably one of the best championship matches I've seen in a long time. Because I literally did not know who was going to win. I didn't think they were going to hand it. My bad, had a little bit of lag there. Now we're getting into it. Well, wouldn't you figure as soon as we get to the match... As soon as we get to the match itself, now we're going to start lagging. But okay, let's roll with it. Cena, Berserk, 1, and... Oh, if you start this, it's lagging in the pause menu.
From John
Stupid.
Cena.
All right. Not in the mood for it. Just not in the mood. Not in the mood whatsoever. Berserk, though. Cena. Okay, what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to give it a lovely little pause break, and I'm going to let it catch its bearings, because I don't want to restart this stream. I don't want to try later. I don't. I just flat out don't. So let's try just pausing it for a minute, see how it goes. Okay, I'm seeing if I can go into my broadcast settings while it's in the broadcast. See, I can't even change the frickin', I can't even change back over the broadcast settings. And I love how when it says it's lagging, maybe you need to change your broadcast settings. Just like, okay. But you're saying I had to stop the broadcast to change it. That doesn't help. But we're gonna get back into it. Maybe it'll work. Berserk pulling Cena up. Here's that trademark of his. As Cena up vertical. Doing squats with him. Into a suplex. Now an elbow. Last time Berserk and Cena fought one-on-one, it was on main event. Berserk pulled off the win. Bet Cena's probably not going to take that laying down. Holy crap.
I don't remember the last time he executed.
That's some strength
that
from Cena right there, though. Big running power bomb. By the way, that's a new move in the Future Stars pack. It's not worth me paying $9 just to get about 4 or 5 moves out of there that I actually like, but I'm not that big of a nerd that I'm going to pay $9 for a freaking a couple characters and a couple moves.
Put to the test here.
I don't care how good Ty Dillinger is, I'm not buying the pack, because that's pretty much all I'm going to care about in that pack. It's Ty Dillinger. Berserk now. Launching him into the corner.
I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will
now,
try anything.
How about a knee across the face now? Berserk beckoning Cena up. Oh, now an uppercut. Cena was trying to run after him, just caught him with an uppercut. Arm drag, though.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Wrenches the arm. Ooh, takes him down. Now a leg drop across the arm. That's not Berserk's dominant arm, so might not help him too much. Oh, Cena. Oh, Berserk caught him in a body block.
Don't expect him to be down for long.
That's a trademark of Berserk.
Neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Uh-oh.
Well said, John, and now's the time
Berserk.
For one of these guys to
the
take
sit out
this
power
match.
Bomb.
He's looking at it.
Now crap. Oh, his reversal thing ran out right before.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Cena with a sit out hip toss. Now an elbow to the top of Berserk's head.
This is what makes him
stomp to
the
arm
the
now.
Business.
Oh, okay.
The champ, John Cena. You can't see me.
Cena.
I think you're about to feel this.
Looking
he's
for the five knuckle shuffle.
Now. He'll need to find a way to turn
pretty early in the match.
Here.
Cena maybe looking for the AA now.
Up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
He has him up.
Well,
he has him up.
Worry about a lack of
aggression. Oh, Berserk though takes him down. It's been so long. I forgot my moves again. I apologize. I'm sorry. That's awful of me. Berserk launching him off the ropes. Oh, spin side slam from Berserk. That's a new one.
Absorb much more punishment. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
He gets a one count. Two. Cena, though.
What a display of heart and determination.
Kicking at it, too. Berserk. Put Cena over into the corner.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get
pushing him up to the top.
That's for sure.
The belly to belly from the top rope. We've seen that a lot from Berserk in the past.
He's got the shoulders.
Count the pin, you read.
Two count.
Nice. Referee having a seizure, not willing to count the pin. Get me a new one. This one's broken.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Berserk now. Delivering a lot of punishment. He's going
to
try and end it. Downfall. Downfall to Cena. And he connects.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Downfall connects. Wrong side of the body, but okay. Oh, Cena. With a kick out. I can't be really energetic. Like, my voice. I don't know what it is. I can't really get into it. I'm just trying to have fun with this game for the most part. Because it's a fun little series to do, but. Now,
a
clothesline to the back of the head.
Devastating. If he keeps this up,
big
this
shots now.
No time.
Oh.
He was one step ahead
Cena.
On that one.
Cena.
Oh,
oh,
that
whiffs
one.
It.
God, that's gotta
oh, but throws yeah. Berserk back into the ring,
any
anyways.
With swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. John Cena has proved
Cena.
To be on a roll right now.
Five moves of doom.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And here's the champ, John Cena. You can't see me.
I thought I hit it correctly. Apparently not.
Oh, look
Cena.
At this. He's hurt bad.
Drops the fist on him.
Night, guys.
Berserk.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep
oh,
breaths.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Hey, hey. Hey, hey to Berserk. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. One,
two.
Three. Oh!
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Had the biggest kickout meter on the play. I had the biggest kickout meter on the planet. Oh, how did I miss that? I, like, murdered this man. I was trying to hit that major reversal, and that didn't work at all. Holy crap. Well.
Here's your winner, John.
Berserk just got pinned 2 weeks in a row.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this is the last time we
well
see
then.
This square off.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Berserk is not going to be a happy man
time
after that.
Event. Tag team matchup on the way. We have a team led by a real fan
Berserk,
favorite.
Berserk, up until last week, never been pinned on SmackDown or on a pay-per-view. And in the past 2 weeks, he has been pinned twice in a row on SmackDown. Or he has been defeated by a submission and then by a pinfall over the past 2 weeks in one-on-one competition. Oh, man. Well, all right. I guess we can go ahead and do a main event. I don't see why not. Let's go for it. Maybe this time I won't get they won't try and copyright strike me for the music. I'm gonna turn the volume down on the actual game itself. Make sure the mic volume's up because I got in trouble last time for having the music off. Apparently WWE put a copyright claim on. Sorry about that. It's probably gonna lag on this. I gotta wait for it.
Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Thank you for being here, ladies
and gentlemen.
I don't
know why it went on Twitch's menu.
And we're coming to you live from Baltimore, where these fans will love
But yeah, WWE caught me with a copyright claim last time. I refuted it, and I didn't care.
I've been doing
it's
this
just
a
like,
while. So
oh, it falls under three
say,
of the forms of fair use. I still don't care. I'm WWE. I can do whatever I want because I'm rich and you're not, apparently.
Really
so.
We have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match coming up next.
See how that works.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. Versus a
all right, Berserk versus Dolph Ziggler. Why
don't
not?
Change the channel.
Why not play it real quick? We need a squash match. Berserk has to get back on track somehow.
We have one of our breakout talents against Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, man.
It'll feel good.
These two go at it.
It'll feel good. It'll be fun, to say the least. Big man has arrived. I still think I've actually made a pretty cool intro for him.
The following contest.
All right, I'm not going to play the entrances because that just... It lags during the entrances. It's a live show. We don't care about the entrances. I'm going to turn the volume back up a little bit, though. So we can hear what's going on. And Berserk going right after... Well, okay. I was getting all hyped up.
I was leg connected.
Just going to run after Ziggler early on. Take him out. You going to try and hit, like, what, a drop kick or something?
Misjudged
oh, you
that.
Thought. Oh, you
and
thought.
That's why it's called high
well,
risk,
okay.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Fireman's carry from Ziggler,
and that
though.
One hurt his hand.
All right, now a face buster from Ziggler. Okay. Well, Ziggler's doing a good job of holding me off so far. Low dropkick now from Ziggler. Berserk has just been off his game. Stomp on the arm, and well,
you're right about that.
Those health bars should be like reversed right now. Waste of reversal. Waste of reversal. Waste of reversal. Berserk stomping him out. Waste of reversal. Now clothesline knocking Ziggler over the top rope.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
A knockdown drag.
Now Berserk just going after.
With a big stomp.
Did you really just miss that?
They're pulling out all the stops.
Did you seriously miss that?
He drops the elbow. This may
your arms are the size of telephone poles. Yeah, how did you miss that? Now an elbow. How did you roll out of the way of that without using a reversal?
These guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here. Look at this.
What?
Ziggler doing some good work here.
I'm not sure I can
Ziggler keeping Berserk grounded. This is what happens when you don't play this game a whole lot.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to
oh
be
God. DDT
out.
On the outside.
Come on, you and I both know
Berserk making his way back into the ring.
In this guy's not. In
Ziggler
fact,
might
not
make the count.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside
the ring
thus far.
Oh, God.
That strike hit the spot.
Stay down.
No
Jesus.
Could have avoided that blow.
Well, okay. Back outside we go.
Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Can I just get back up?
Strike found nothing but
oh, now a clothesline.
That
man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Nice
okay, maybe I can run back into the ring.
Yeah, he may be a
okay, or you can just let me not run. Thank you. Ziggler now with an elbow.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
I don't know.
Oh, agile move from Berserk.
Winner yet in this one.
Waste of reversal.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Again, you did not waste a reversal.
He wants no part of the
you didn't
outside.
Use a reversal.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens.
Knock that off.
Ziggler
now with a counter again. Now a jumping DDT.
Building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. Oh, no.
Okay, you psyched me out there. Two elbows. How about three elbows? How about four? How about you quit elbowing my balls? Do you not see where your elbow's landing?
Again. That's enough.
Not even near my heart. You are, like, on the wrong side. That was my nut. That was my testicles. You've been elbowing.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Your aim is kind of off, sir. Berserk again.
He's still not through?
Just stomping him out.
And he's heading
Ziggler rolls
in.
Out of the ring.
I can't blame him.
But not before Berserk spikes him again.
Look at this.
Uh-oh. Again. Berserk. Oh, suplex into a GTS.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Okay. Seriously?
This, folks.
Oh, Ziggler. 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 No. Hold up. Oh!
Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
DDT on the apron. Okay. How about we not do that?
Take a look at
how about
this
we never do
time.
That again?
I've never seen anything like it.
Well, let's not.
Back now inside the ring.
That's a lawsuit waiting to happen. Ziggler gonna roll him back in, gonna go for the pin. Two. And thankfully this time I kick out. I gotta like hunch over the screen because it's like a third of the size it normally is.
Great one-on-one
two thirds
tonight.
Of the size it normally is. You tried to axe handle my balls again. And now with a body block.
Drop a grizzly.
And Berserk.
What is
now
he
with a power bomb.
Ziggler even going at this point? This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad
Berserk.
He hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Slingshot into the spear. Berserk caught him.
One more time.
280 pounder
it.
Going through the ropes and
this
nailing that
right
spear.
There. I think this thing's over.
What you mean to tell me this man's ribs aren't broken yet? Does he have... No, he just has straight level one. You're Dolph Ziggler. You don't kick out of that. Unless your career suddenly went on the line.
I've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. The reversal from Ziggler.
I don't remember the last
time
he executed
no.
that maneuver.
Okay, well, I can't hit nothing. Ziggler had to float over DDT. Ha ha ha. Strategy. Oh, never mind. Drop kick to my spine again, because why not? Oh, drops him with a boot, though. Drops him with a boot. Oh, I didn't think you were going to... And that looked like a halfway like diving pedigree.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
But a big body splash from Berserk. That could
he
be
can
it.
Do it here. I think he's got it.
That might be it. Can that please be it? Yay.
There's the pinfall. And the
Berserk with the laziest body splash ever gets the victory, but somehow a slingshot freaking torpedo spear doesn't get it done. He thinks the game's a bit broken. And by a bit, I mean a lot. Look at this slingshot spear through the ropes. You get hit in the gut. You get shot with a shotgun in your gut. That'd probably feel better. And what does this man do? At 2.5, he freaking kicks out. But I can just fall on him and pin. Sorry about that lag near the end.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you
what happened?
See one of them come up short.
Admit,
but
freaking swap me over.
Reality of it. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following. Big singles.
Sorry about
here
that.
Tonight.
Twitch is having a stroke. Well, at least I won this game. I'm being reminded why I stopped playing this game for a while. I'm definitely being reminded why I'm stopping spending money on this game. But the series is continuing to get a small number of views. which is better than most series, because there are still a couple Outlast episodes that don't even have views yet. So, it's obviously faring better there, and the Just Cause 3 series has about 8 total views over 3 videos that were all uploaded about a month ago, so not exactly what you would call flourishing, considering I'm pretty sure most of those views are probably my views from having to go in and edit the videos, put in freaking annotations and all that crap. So, well, I'm going to try and keep going with the series as much as I can until it just becomes mind-numbingly boring. But as long as I can kind of make some fun out of it, then I see no harm in giving it a run. So I'm at least get back out to this menu. Finally, that way it'll save what just happened.
Next up, tag team by one of our breakout.
And then Twitch
talents.
Can lag again in the menus.
In the record books.
Pardon me. Well, that's all for today as far as streaming and WWE MyCareer goes in general. Just streaming in general. I'm done today. I already did episode 2 of Dark Souls earlier. That's where I'm going to cut it off. If you join me on Twitch, I didn't notice. I didn't even see the viewer count go up from 0. So then again, Twitch doesn't even... It takes Twitch about a full minute and a half after you do something or someone watches to tell you, hey, someone's watching. So if you join me on Twitch, thank you for joining me. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Be sure to share it with your friends to help the channel grow. And if you want to see more stuff like this, please be sure to subscribe today. I am trying to remain enthusiastic about this series, but I might have some new stuff. Not regarding MyCareer, just some new content in general coming your way. And if you have any suggestions as to what you want me to play either on Twitch, on stream, or what you want me to upload to YouTube, please let me know. So, thank you so much for watching. My name is Al Kilzall, and I will see you in the next video.